in the secret place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God.
Dwells in the secret place of the Most High, shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God. In Him I will trust.
Surely He shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the perilous pestilence. He shall cover you with His feathers.
Shall be your shield and buckler. You shall not be afraid for the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day, nor of the pestilence that walks in darkness,
destruction that lays waste at noonday.
A thousand shall fall by your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Only with your eyes shall you look to see the reward of the wicked,
because you have made
shall bear you up, lest you dash your foot against a stone. You shall tread upon the lion and the cobra, the young lion and the serpent you shall trample underfoot.
He has set His love upon me. Therefore, I will deliver Him.
I will set Him on high, because He hath known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer you. Dwells in the secret place of the Most most high.